I'm at COP17 in Durban on the climate negotiations because the world is really under pressure. We have a major urgency due to climate change. And here I'm observing actually that we do not have only a so-called gigaton gap on CO2 emissions, we really have a responsibility gap here in Durban. When we meet governments and other negotiators, we have the impression here in Durban that actually negotiators do not really take into account the urgency to act. We are on our way to go beyond 2 degrees global warming, and this brings many, many people around the world in danger, particularly poor communities. We have brought many of our partners from poor communities to Durban with high expectations also to get their concerns across here. This is really enriching Durban. This is giving Durban a human face. So we are very happy to be here. We are very happy to bring people with a lot of experience how to deal with climate change together. And we really hope that these days negotiators will turn their way of negotiating a climate deal in a way that we will limit global warming, that we will help poor communities to adapt to increasing climate change.